In Campbell County, the school district says it's working with the health department to vaccinate eligible students. Next Thursday, it will offer the Pfizer vaccine for students 16 and older at Jellico and Campbell County high schools. It says once children are fully vaccinated, they will not have to quarantine if exposed to COVID-19. The district will send a consent form to parents.